It's time to repot this pineapple. I decided not to remove all of the soil and not to do any root pruning. I only loosened up the root ball so I don't temporarily slow down growth. I'm making my standard potting mix, one part perlite, one part bark, one part soil. Gloves are a must. Pineapple is a beautiful plant, but the leaves are razor sharp. And thorough watering after every repot is a must. I expect it will produce a fruit this year. Just look at this beauty.